Approaching. It is begun.
Thank you. I didn't expect the band's men to notice my escape so quickly. I tried to hide here in the woods, but there wasn't time. And now I'm a dead man. You were there in Ostagar. You know how things went. For me, it was either this, or die in some darkspawn's belly, or be hung as a deserter. You were there with the Grey Wardens, one of Duncan's new recruits. I was to guard the king. He was my friend, understand? Maker. All that time in Ban Loren's prison. And I couldn't stop thinking about all they suffered that one dark night at Ostagar. I know. Even had Loghain's men not turned their backs on us, the Darkspawn were too many. Even Caelan, for all his bravado, knew there would be no victory at Ostagar. The king entrusted me with the key to the royal arms chest. If anything were to happen to him, he said, it was vital I deliver it to the Wardens.
The royal arms chest. It's where Caelan kept his father's sword, the one he always said he'd slay the archdemon with.
More than that, there was a secret compartment where he kept documents concerning his dealings with Empress Selene and the Orlesians. He didn't get the chance. Duncan was so busy with the new recruits and keeping Loghain at bay. Whatever his reasoning, it's me Caelan entrusted it to. The Maker has a sense of humor, doesn't he? I suppose it's for the best, however. Had I kept it, it would be in Ban Loren's hands by now.
But you said Caelan entrusted it to you.
I was afraid. I thought I would lose it on the battlefield, so I stashed it in the camp. Please, it's probably still there. The key's behind a loose stone at the base of a statue. I'll draw a map for you. So you'll know where to search.
You'll be taking me along, won't you? Call me sentimental, but I left behind some dark spawn that really deserve a sword through the middle.
The events at Ostagar still haunt my thoughts, Warden. If that is where we are headed, I would like to accompany you.
It is vital that the king's documents do not fall into the wrong hands. As for Marek's sword, it is too powerful to be pawed at by those monsters. Same for the king's other arms and armor. And if you happen to find Caelan's body, see it off. He was our king. He shouldn't be left to rot amidst the Darkspawn's filth.
The Darkspawn has sensed us! Enough!
Something about returning here makes me feel old, Wynne.
And what exactly are you implying, Alistair?
What? What? Nothing. No, I just thought...
You just thought I might be an expert at feeling old, and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know? That it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lip like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age.
I shall do it. Shall be done. Very well.
What's the matter, Alistair?
I don't know. It just feels wrong to find this here. Poured over by darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know. I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in battle, or even the first to fall to the darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the Darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
It shall be done.
Is that for me? Really? Wow! Wow!
Darkspawn! Quickly, we must fight! Thank you. I shall do it. I shall do it. Shall be done. It shall be done. Thank you. Very well.
So it's true. He had convinced the forces of Orlais to ally against the Darkspawn.
Empress Selene was merely awaiting his response.
A response that never came, and now never will, thanks to Loghain's treachery.
Never is a long time, Alistair. Give it time, and let cooler heads prevail. There will be peace between us yet.
Well, I hope you live to see it, Wynn.
And I hope the Darkspawn don't.
I shall do it. It is begun.
It's a trap!
Thank you.
spawn have sensed us.
I shall do so. As you say.
Away with you!
Very well.
Forgive us, my king. Once we flushed the darkspawn from their holes and bought ourselves some time, we'll be back to see you to the Maker.
As you say.
The darkspawn have sensed us! Cunning trap.
Let's do this.
I shall do it.
It's a trap!
I shall do it. As you say, it is begun. Very well. Shall be done.
There is no glorious bloodshed!
Shall be done. It is begun. I shall do it. It is begun. It has begun. Shall be done. I shall do it. It is begun. Very well.
Ugh, down the hole and into the deep. I don't even want to imagine where that leads.
As you say.
No quarter shall be given. You say. Now we do battle.
Shall be done. Shall be done.
Fight!
as you say. There it is. The last of them.
It has been a long day. By the lines around your eyes, I dare say you look as old as I.
And if I may say so, milady, you appear to be getting younger by the day.
Be careful who you flirt with, young man. When you wake up beside me tomorrow morning, I'll be back to reminding you of your grandmother.
Beside you?
You heard what I said. It would not be the first time I woke to a younger man in my bed.
Are all women this evil and conniving when they grow old?
Just me, my dear. Just me. Alistair, are you all right?
Oh, they left him here to rot. We need to do something. He was a good man, who hoped too much, and died too young. He deserves what little honor we can afford to grant him.